This is Goshen TV.
I have more than 260 offers living with me here. Yes.
In this compound?
In this compound. It got filled up. So I have to buy another house close by. They move them because they damage a lot of this. You know, because we have so many. We're all here. Some of my flower valves that are very expensive are imported. They damage television, everything. So it's okay. Let me buy a house similar to this house with swimming pool in GRA, a luxurious house, and keep them. So that's what I did. So they normally come in the night for prayer. After prayers, they go.
How do you sustain them?
Through tithe and offering. Through tithe and offering. They have 8 cooks.
You cook for them.
What would they eat? I have 8 cooks. 8 different cooks. They are cooking their night. As they are finishing, as they finish cooking breakfast, they immediately start cooking lunch. Because you cannot give gas before, because it takes time to cook. So they start, after finish cooking breakfast, going to lunch. After lunch, as they're cooking lunch, going to dinner, they cook around the clock. It's amazing. That's aside. We have militants I rescued from the street, collected guns, handed over to Nigerian police. You can go to the commissioner of police and verify. The gun OPM have recovered is unprecedented. No one has ever recovered that amount of ammunition. None. So giving them gun, they rehabilitated. We have more than 500 of them who I'm feeding twice a day. But the lady's own, we have another estate I bought. If you know how much I can generate from that estate, if I rent it out, I'll make a lot of money. But I put them there, feed them 3 times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, with their kids and everything. All these are people from the street. I'm used to accommodating people because that's been my life. Like when I was in Lagos, people in Lagos are also watching. They know this. The first house I rented, I had almost 7 people living with me who are strangers that are not related to me. I'm used to people living with me. When I married my wife, she came to see me, even in the shop, she saw people living with me.
How do you cope with them? How do you cope with all of this?
Because it's my life. I don't know. It's just me. That's why when somebody you are emulating somebody that is doing something, you get frustrated. But when you are doing something that is flowing naturally, you get excited. The more you're doing it, you're getting excited. So, that's just it. I'm not frustrated. The funny thing, God has been providing resources for it and sustaining it.
What's the age bracket of these children you are talking about? The ones that
from one from age, no, less than 1 year to 18 to 17.
How do you pick them to your house?
Yes, I pick them. Some of them, you know, they are homeless. Like now, when I'm led, I just go outside now. I go and pick, select, interview them, know the ones that have genuine cases. Then they go and investigate. And if they, like, there was some boys I picked, which day? I can't remember. About 5 of them. They were doing wiper. They were cleaning wiper in traffic. And they were frustrated. So they just came to my gate. I said, they want to go to school. They all lied. I said, they want to go to school. So I brought them in. They're here with me. And they're going to school.
Goshen TV will offer you a platform to advertise your goods and services, as well as provide the opportunity for the coverage of your special events. To enjoy our various program, follow us on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Goshen TV. This is The Tonic.